Hey guys, so in this tutorial, I'll be teaching you how to play Waiting for Love by Avicii. Now, as always, I'm going to split the song up into sections, play each section in full, and then teach you how to play that section. And I've also added a play-along feature at the end, where I play the whole song from start to finish. So feel free to play along with me once you've learned all the parts. So we're going to start with the intro. I'll play it through first, and then we'll take a closer look at it. So the right hand starts by playing A, C sharp, and F sharp. And we play this twice. Next, we play G sharp, C sharp, and F sharp. So we've gone from here to here, and then we play A, D, and F sharp four times. So putting all of that together, we get this. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. The left hand plays F sharp, C sharp, C sharp, D. Combining both hands, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. I'll do that again. Then, with the right hand, we play F sharp, E, F sharp, E, F sharp, A. And the left hand plays D and A, then E and B, and then F sharp and C sharp. I'll do that again. So now I'm going to combine both hands very slowly, and I'll also count you through that. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And that's how you play the intro. Next, we're going to move on to the verse. Okay, we'll stop here. The right hand is going to play the melody, and we play E, 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 C sharp, C sharp, C sharp, B, 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 A, A. Then we repeat most of that. But now we play two C sharps. Then we play E, 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 C sharp, C sharp, F sharp, C sharp, B, B, A, A. And then we play F sharp, C sharp, B, A, F sharp, C sharp, B, A. So I'm going to go through all of that now. So that's all you need to know for the right hand part. So the left hand plays F sharp, C sharp, F sharp, C sharp, G sharp, C sharp, and then D, A, D. Then we repeat and play D, A, D, E, B, E, and then F sharp, C sharp, F sharp. And then we repeat all of that. So now I'm going to combine the left hand part and the right hand part very slowly. This bit is quite tricky, especially because of the left hand part, but I think it sounds really nice when you put both hands together. And then all you would do is repeat that, and that's all you need to know for the verse. Next, we're going to move on to the pre-chorus. So the right hand starts by playing F sharp, E, F sharp, E, F sharp, A. And the left hand plays a D major chord. That's D, F sharp, and A. Followed by C sharp major. That's C sharp, F, and G sharp. And then we play F sharp minor. C sharp, F sharp, and A. I'll do that again. Next, the right hand plays C sharp, E, F sharp, F sharp, E, C sharp, B, A. And the left hand plays a D major chord again, but this time we play C sharp minor instead of C sharp major. So that's C sharp, E, and G sharp. So previously we played this, but now we play this. So we've gone from here to here, and then we play the F sharp minor chord again. I'll do that again. Next, the right hand plays C sharp, E, E, F sharp, F sharp, G sharp, C sharp, B, B. The left hand plays D major, followed by C sharp minor, but now we play E major, so that's E, G sharp, and B. I'll do that again. Next, the right hand plays C sharp, E, D, C sharp, B, A. And then we play D, C sharp, D, E. And as the right hand is playing this, the left hand plays B, A, G sharp, F sharp. And then we play B, A, B, G sharp. I'll do that again. And then we repeat all of that, so I'm going to do that very slowly. Next, the right hand plays A, F sharp, E, E. And all the left hand plays is a D when the right hand plays F sharp. So I'll go from the last phrase. So I know that the pre-chorus is quite tricky, but what I will do is I'll play all of it very slowly just to give you an idea how both hands work together. And then we repeat that. And that's how you play the pre-chorus. Now we're going to move on to the chorus. The chorus is quite tricky, mainly because it goes quite fast, but I will teach you everything very slowly. But the good thing about the chorus is that it's quite repetitive, so once you know one part, it's easy to play all of it. So I'll start by running you through the right hand part. We play F sharp, E, F sharp, A. Then we play C sharp, E, F sharp, E, E, C sharp, B, A. Then we play C sharp, E, F sharp, G sharp, A, C sharp, B, A. And then we play C sharp, A, B, E, F sharp, A. I'll do all of that. Then we play C sharp, E, F sharp, A, and then we repeat all of that. And then we play A, A, G sharp, and then we repeat the whole phrase again. And so on, but I'll run you through that again once I've taught you how to play the chords. So our first chord is an F sharp minor chord, F sharp, A, and C sharp. And then we play C sharp minor, C sharp, E, and G sharp. And then we have D major, D, F sharp, and A. And then we play this D major chord again, followed by E major, E, G sharp, and B. And then we finish on the F sharp minor chord. And then all we do is repeat this sequence of chords. It's really simple. So I'm going to go through both hands together very, very slowly, and then I'll teach you the slight differences within each phrase. So all we do is repeat that. Now here's where we have a slight difference. So the right hand plays A, A, G sharp, G sharp. And once we play the A, the left hand plays an A major chord, so that's A, C sharp, and E. And then we play E major, that's G sharp, B, and E. So we've gone from here to here. And then all we do is repeat the phrase from before. And so on. So what I'm going to do now is play the whole thing from start to finish in terms of the chorus, and I'll do it very, very slowly. Thank you. And then to finish, the right hand plays C sharp, E, F sharp, A, and then we play F sharps with all our hands. And that's how you play the chorus. So now I'm going to play the whole song from start to finish, slightly slower than full speed. And as I said before, feel free to play along once you've learned all the parts. So that's the end of my tutorial, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to my channel for more piano tutorials, and also check out my Facebook page for updates and to post your requests. And hopefully I'll see you in my next video. Bye!